Come on. If the one behind, if you see this brother, you will see how Satan works. Look at this brother now. You know him? Look at this brother. Please, come to church. How many times I say I will give you scriptures?
Many times, Daddy.
Did you come?
I was coming, but the last time I didn't come.
What about smoking?
Daddy?
Drugs? Were you not smoking?
I used to smoke, Daddy.
So, you see? Look at yourself. This is not you. You know him. Who knows him? Can you see him? I said to this brother, come to church. I'll give you scripture every church, every Sunday. From there, you go and steal. You take what you stole, you buy that, did this, that. Parents are complaining. Watch now. Look at yourself. This is not you. Is it true?
Yes, Daddy.
You don't even have weight. You feel like you can fall and die. Huh? Satan is killing him now. By mere sleeping with someone now, who's fully blown AIDS, because you are smoking drugs, you are doing this, you just say, everybody, after you smoke drug, you look at this lady, she's more beautiful like an angel. An ugly person. As good as you went to a place where there's a disco light. Disco light. Where they're doing like this, where this lady say, hey, hey, hey. And they are going with the beat, ba, ba, b, 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 ba, ba. Everybody is beautiful. There are steps they are taking. Everything is nice. From there, you take a lady fully blown of AIDS. You go and sleep with her there. From there, you are fully blown. Huh?
Yes, then.
Let me see. Well, come here, we'll give you scripture. Come here, we'll give you scripture. Satan wants to kill you. Stop drugs. Stop smoking. Stop. Pastor, you want to give me scripture? Me, scripture? I'm not stupid. Now look at my brother. Stretch your hand to him. Like this. Pray for him. Pray for him. Pray for him, please. For God to forgive him. Please. Father, forgive him. Forgive him. Help him today. All we have sinned. We all have sinned, Father. Forgive him. We are all sinners. Forgive my brother. Heal him. In the name of Jesus. You are free in Jesus' name. Amen. Can you see? Mama, she looks at you, she's crying. She knows you. Huh? You see Mama here, she's crying. Come here, take this scripture. Every day on Sunday, I want to give you scripture so that God will use you. Ba, 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 ba. Now, Satan said, oh, let me kill him before. Because the plan of Satan is to kill you before you become something. That's why you are sinning now. That's why you've got a boyfriend, a girlfriend. Before you are supposed to do it, you do it. God loves you. Let's believe by this prayer, you are restored.
Amen.
Bless you. I'm sure you're understanding me.